Sometimes a bar on your expander can get bent. If this happens, don't try and bend it back or play with it. Call our office to schedule an appointment.